Silence. Kataka is about to begin.
This passage here speaks to us now. Very powerful. Sabor temporalis nundam e. Cor malus.
When the progress of time ceases, the one will be appointed.
No. Cor malus. Reportorta invisita bloom.
The evil ones will be pointed out for all to see.
When the progress of time ceases? What could it mean?
We must wait and watch. The meaning of the prophecy will become clear in time.
Wait? After I found your precious book? No. When time stops, the evil will be pointed out, or whatever she said. Don't you want to know what we're up against?
What would you do? Stop time with your bare hands? You cannot make the prophecies come to pass, thief. It is folly to think so.
You can't, but maybe I can. I could break into the clock tower in Stone Market, find some way to stop the clock from running.
Perhaps the Stone Market clock could be considered a symbol of time. What if you are suggesting sabotage?
You would accomplish nothing, except further enraging the Hammerites.
With Kataka so close to discovering the Brethren and betrayer, Garrett.
I'm not going to sit around doing nothing. That's your job.
Fool! I forbid you to go to the clock tower or to interfere with the prophecy in any way.
You forget. I don't take orders from you.
He has left, First Keeper Orlan.
Yes. I can see that.
Trust all's well
you're
with you?
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Watch where you're going, eh?
Keepers are waiting for time to stop on its own, but I think their prophecy needs a little push. The Stone Market clock tower is so tall, you can see it all the way from Aldale. If there's a way to stop time, then this is it. I made it inside the tower, now I just have to figure out how to sabotage it. It's centuries old, and they say its gears have killed more men than the city's guillotine. It'll be full of Hammerites, too. Some of them spend their whole lives here maintaining it. They're not going to let me throw a wrench in their clockworks. Not without a fight. I'll be making my way down from the top. With a little luck along the way, I can figure out how to turn the thing off. Let's just hope my way of dealing with the prophecies is more productive than the Keeper's, or this could be a big waste of time.
Stone shield thee. What noise be that? Was nothing. Out there? Hello?
I don't know about stopping time, but this should let me stop the clockworks.
What makest that sound? Didst I hear or not? Tis the builder's peace now. What? Who comes by? It has come again. Work myself up or not, 'tis the trickster's work. I have not heard that before.
Is it? Who? Speak, brother. Hello?
Here, it is gone.
nothing I saw.
Thank you.
closer.
Though the sound unnerved me, I see now 'twas only the stone. Didst I hear aright? Tis not. Doth someone approach? Who hath doused the light? I do wonder what 'twas I heard, but no matter, 'tis gone now. It's a very strange noise, to be sure. Surely I didst not imagine it. 'Twas only in my mind, surely.
have stopped, but this is looking more destructive than I had planned. And while I made some profit, I didn't notice any prophecies being fulfilled. I would hate to admit the Keepers were right after all. The best thing to do now is return to the library until the dust settles. Maybe Kataka's finally ready to tell us who the Brethren and Betrayer is.